Whoa, what the hell?
What's up? So, today we're going to be playing Jenga with my sister. And I just want to say thank you for 1,000 subscribers. It means the world to me. And let's get this set up. Alright, so we got the Jenga tower set up. Really? Deal with it. I don't care. Alright, so I'm gonna go first because I'm better. That's risky. Took out the bottom one. Oh my god. Perfect. Perfect. I will take that. It's gonna fall down. So lucky. You're not gonna make it. I'm moving away because I'm scared. No. Oh. This insane tower.
Oh, wait. I just did a risky move.
Yeah, fix this. It's fine. Just leave those out. I'll get the easiest one.
Oh my god. The scary part is taking it off.
No. I started to lean. I don't know if you guys saw that, but.
This is gonna fall.
I'm scared. Oh, I'm losing this. I guess not.
Easy.
Easy. This is like the Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Pizza.
It's the Leaning Tower of Pisa. It's gonna fall. Ow! Ow. Alright.
Have you seen that one video where he starts to poke one and then he just karate chops it out?
Yeah, that's him.
There's no way you can get this.
Thanks for the easy block.
No! You're probably gonna knock it down.